Welcome to your Storm Watch 9 forecast and your Friday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Hazy sunshine out there as we work our way through the remainder of the day. Dry skies for us out there, and that has been a theme through most of the week. While starting off fairly comfortable to start the week, we have started to gradually add some humidity to the gradually warmer temperatures. Certain haze to the atmosphere, actually from some wildfires up in Canada, adding a little bit of a color to the haze, and that certainly means later on this afternoon and this evening, probably a pretty interesting sunset out there. Beyond that, we are looking at, again, plenty of sunshine across the region through the afternoon. A few extra clouds tonight, a little bit of valley fog toward morning. Future cast here probably overplaying the rain chance tomorrow afternoon. I think humidity will be high, but there really is nothing to really provoke any kind of shower activity, although the chance at around 10% of just a pop-up shower to cool us off, with temperatures very similar to what we'll have out there this afternoon. Then a disturbance rolls in Sunday afternoon, Sunday evening. Could be a couple of passing thunder showers out of that before it moves to our east early Monday morning. That probably our best chance at around 40%. Not everyone will see them, and it will not be a complete washout Sunday, but at least looking like our real only chance of some scattered showers or thunder showers through about Tuesday before the next front arrives. UV index between a 9 and a 10 out there this afternoon. High tide coming up late this afternoon and early this evening. So again, hazy sunshine, a hot afternoon. Coolest temperatures will be with a developing series right at the coast. And you notice similar temperatures, but with increased humidity tomorrow, will cool it off a touch with quite a few more clouds around on Sunday, but that humidity remaining through at least Wednesday.